God damn it. There's always that one thing I forget. Yeah, when you. Why, that's why. Quit drinking soda if it's gonna cause me to stop everyone. I not really saw why I cared, but I heard old ass said work today, so I. But one thing I will say happily, I took the time to Google a proper map, but hopefully there'll be less lost sane antics. Yes, I know I say that with the screen title in mind. Regardless. What? Whatever, I'll fix it. Okay, first things first, we need to have bombs. I will say as well, looking at my map, I got the levels wrong. I was on level 3. We will slowly make our way to level 2. Hopefully next... Well, hopefully we can beat the boss and actually make some progress. Yeah, wasn't it? One. Huh? What is the Master Quest map? It? As well, I was wrong last stream where I said every map per secret has got a wall. Or every map without a door has got a secret or something like that. Because I don't know. That's purely a Hyrule Warriors thing. Also, man, I'm bad. Oh, that's not good. Looking for things to talk about, I tried going to the Aizen shop, for lack of a better word, because I always forget what. That's how they are. Let's fight this Saiping something. Tastes alright. Bombs now. It also tastes like. Stuff that you get in like a microwave Microwave noodle bowl or something. I know. Works on the eyes all. Ah. It's a bit easy to kill now that I know about that. Take a hit. Not steady. It's not slow or steady. And this is supposedly dungeon. According to this map. Oh fuck, no. Let me in! Fuck. I didn't pick up a Master Quest map accidentally. Map says there's something here, but I can't find it. I also saw the local firefighter on the way up. Nice chatting with him. Apparently my grandpa's truck is now helping out the fire department. Good to know that like some part of him is still helping the town to this day. Going to my map. Yeah, I'm gonna assume I have the Master Quest map up now. That was in a different spot. I get it now. Get it. Oh, one of them must have dropped the clock. Yep. Let's sneak our way up. Hopefully. Where are we? Okay, I get it. I like that I have this map. I'm still no more competent. I sort. Oh, fuck. I don't know where my diff count is at. Oh boy, we're gonna get up there, aren't we? Not the forest. That way we got someone understand. No, it's a lot of it is coming from being kind of just wanting a map, but like at the same time I have no idea what to say besides I am lost in various mutations. Also that. At least I have more health than you. Going in. A lot more health. I don't feel I should have gotten away with that one. Groupie. Let's go book it. As we can, book it. Right. But I already had laser sword. Nope. Was it that easy come, easy go? Are you coming from the dungeon direction? Where's this fitting? First order. Octobox. Why were they so fast, though? Finally. I think that is indeed level 2. I have to download the map for the actual dungeon, so this will be. Also, come on, Sane, they just speed up when they see you. Easy pattern to understand. It'd be a good thing if I got hurt right now. There we go. I mean, I get to keep my items. What's this way again? Now you drop hearts. Thankful for that, at least. You come. There we go. Easy to understand pattern. And not be stupid. I thought about it during the work week. At some point I really said twice out of two. Events as a link. Just to experience it. Oh, okay. Besides, more games, more profile picks. Right. I have a boomerang of my own. Oh? Not complaining? Ah, snake. Those are snakes. Going up, room. Going up, room. Right. Hit it. Oh. That says return to form for me. Guess we're continuing. I have at least. Fuck. Fucking both back. I gotta make my way through. Nice stash of wood. Ah, there you go. Firelina. Welcome to my first time running a Zelda 1, but things are going very horribly. Hey, how are you tonight? What's the wound that fucked me hard last time? No, it's a slime wound. Snakes. They didn't have their timing down by now. What is this? Okay, we're playing Snake. Oh wait. One's gonna get hyper aggressive on the last hit, aren't they? Of course I can stand there and face tank it. Might word saying. Alrighty then. Bombs. What the snakes? We're really making our way for it. I don't understand why the tiny slimes are giving me so much trouble though. At the same time, there's always the swimmers just. Oh. There's the line! Wait, so if this is the Dongo, what was the other thing? I do like that you can hear the Dongo roaring. Nice detail. You guys wouldn't bounce up, that'd be really nice. One more heart for us to waste. Now we take on Manhandler, I guess. Here they come. Go. Oh. Get Soul Beans back. Oh, Fruity Bus is right. We don't have fire leaks, but gone. Yep. Well. I just appreciate him saying hello. Who's the one, the strange guy? Oh, I want you. Strange guy on the art server. He said he saw my Twitch, but I know he might have just been a strange guy. Boy, strange guy. I remember at one point he started ranting about his own conspiracy theory. No, this player's probably not out to get you. Or whoever he said he was. Whatever he said was happening. At the same time, admin kicked him, so he's out of my hair. Unless he pops up in chat, of course. Or, how is that guy? A fuck like. No. I say you got nothing to interest me. Old lady, nothing. Oh. Well, I can get back in the dungeon. Now to find out if Mud had a little leg smart. I'm boring to fight those things. But no. Not fighting the Dark Nuts if I can help it. And that's why those slime things give me trouble. At least I'm closer now to you. Go get your hearts. little buggers. That cut me off. Awesome. All in one spot. Fuck, white. I have an idea. That's a bad idea. Fuck. One. And too bad. It's dark nights ago, we spawn, aren't they? Just a slime specific interaction. And I don't drop stuff. But I don't seem to drop stuff. What is that pain ass? Probably miss the snakes a lot. I know I missed out snakes. Peace. I think, okay. Of course not. But I can't just dodge around the ones later on. Yep, all three of them we spawn. Quick on their feet. It helps that there's no way to get... Or not... I didn't say there's no way, because I know people do this all the time. Not having an easy time getting behind them. I should get some arrows. Fuck. Also, I have not the faintest clue where the door. You know what? Let's get to. Also, I have not the faintest clue where the door. Actually. I could try for the white sword. Run the area to level 5. Okay, looking at the menu, things are cut off a little bit. I'll have to remember that for next frame. So expensive, though. Oh, because one. Okay. Yep. At least I see it on the map now. Your move. A good move. Different spot that tells me. Not sure if that's just me being dumb or what. Oops, wrong side. Back. Okay. We need money. That'll make us a little bit more survivable. Not just trouble point thing. Guys off one by one. No. Mighty then. Taken the long way. Of course. Lucky with that one. Boulders. Going along, right? Yes. Get to a square room. Holy cow! Okay. I know those things are in Zelda 1 now. But of course the Lionels are. Why wouldn't they be? Good luck with that. How far does that enemy disable thing go? Can I just keep going back to the fairy camp? Guess we may as well just find out. One more insight. Okay. Find them. Keep your secrets. Secret is you're upset at playing this. Just you. people finish this game in less than an hour. And newfound appreciation for them. Dang it, I also know people like Vinny grew up on this game. Faulty? Now what? That's a good sign. Hit it! Oh, I get it now. Am I just stuck here? Whitey then. Sort. I don't know where that weft is. Anyways, I want a D thing. The heart piece out in the desert. Away we go! Okay. Oops. That keep how many that I've killed. I like it. Seems like it's just like, did you clear the room? But of course. Hey, I want more health, so then I die less. Bugger. Secret to me. I was just play that money making game. There's one 100. Oh, fuck. Right. Half convinced I'm looking at Master Quest map, but I assume I'm not. Did I mostly just see if this? Nope. As much part of me wants to do Zelda at some point, I think that's going to be a little while. I think for stream this is just a little bit too archaic for me. AKA, I am really bad at the we gotta beat the win video winter era. It's not a joke, but that's the reason why these games were like this. Like, fair enough. Beat the win till you make more money. Those. Enough bombs for now. Back here. I don't want to make sushi. Want to get that magic wing and pull it. Oh, fuck. Wait, pay attention. Money-making game? Oh, thank you, sir. Enough? No, one more. Get that one more along the way. That's after many repeated failures. Or be. Yeah, that's enough for the magic wing. A blue wing. Here, this map. Oh, mine. Oh, bye, suckers. Act two, for some reason. It's just simply cause, like, yeah, cause of the sword. Maybe I am actually getting act two, but I don't think games were that complex back in this era. Really failed enough for an act turn, to be honest. Well, I was lucky. What does that do? Don't even give me a blue look. Do less damage. That's it, yeah. Less damage. I definitely need that. Do we try the dungeon? Yeah, let's try it. We could get lost. Hopefully now it won't matter. Back up. Fighting on these guys make me feel very vulnerable. But yeah, these guys are just common enemies now. It also means they can drop set. Not as out of this as I first thought. Okay, you guys are strong against boys anyway. Always turn around just as I want. But that was me being greedy. There was one. Very. I'd say at least you can't trap me, but you're doing a decent job. Oof. So annoying, let me out. There's two hearts now. Thank fuck for the bar. Oh fuck, wow. Okay. Manhandle Lurk and manhandle me. Good to know. So these things are a lot less scary now that I can get items off them. Like, now I can stop and get some heals mid-dungeon. Now these things become heals mid-dungeon. That would be wonderful. You guys are still a bother. That's off. Okay. Okay, so the boil still works. No, no, get away from me. Bugger. I think I'm gonna go to sleep. Probably cause, like, tiredness. It was fun playing, though. Next we meet, I'll be back to Yakuza. And then we'll resume this on Monday. See how far we get. Till next time we meet. Good luck and have fun, everybody. I'm out.